Good evening, first of all. Aaj I wanted to talk to you about a concept which was a couple of days back. I met someone and a wonderful entrepreneur. Achhe products hain, un dusron ke liye kaam karte hain, products supply karte hain, khud ka products banane hain, and she's willing to make those products. Now, the first question that comes is, oh, I would love to make these products, lekin yaar capital nahi hai. Inventory kaise ka, mujhe stock karna padega, ready karna padega, uske baad main usko bech paungi. The biggest, I think this is a myth, मुझे लगता है कि नो इसको completely change कर दोगे इस route को और इस तरह से सोचो कि अगर आपके पास सिर्फ product के लिए पैसा नहीं है और आपको product launch करना है फिर भी तो क्या करोगे? One of the biggest things I say is first is test, which means create a demand for your product before your product is actually created. Can you do that? What does this mean? Which means this person needs to build an X product. We said okay, build a concept, create the marketing that is needed for it. Test the concept of marketing, spend maybe a few thousand rupees and test if the marketing concepts work. If the concept works, create a demand. Create a demand saying a special edition, I'm going to create only 500 of these. If you're really interested, would you want to pre-order? Get a pre-order booking. Get also an advance done from people. If the product is great, it's all built around how do you market it. If you can market it well, create a concept. You've already got orders in place. So once you get that, then you can figure out that, yes, my concept is working well. Now let me worry about the money. First, don't worry about the money. First, worry about getting the market there. Then worry about the money. That's what I would say. So that's how you potentially could build a new product. Thank you.